live streaming YouTube.
Thank you for having us.
Cheers.
This is amazing.
We're gonna see the room.
See what room?
Room.
Look.
We're not sleeping here.
Yeah, you're not sleeping here.
You don't sleep here till you're married.
Yeah. Anna can't know that you guys share a bed.
My mom is the same way, don't worry about
it. Is she?
No.
Oh, no.
Nana has rules. There is no sleeping in the same bedroom when it comes to Nana. And if you are not married, or at least engaged, you don't share a room at anyone's house.
Artem, I'm happy with you.
I know,
finally.
I hear you're quite the cook.
I like to cook, yes, but I think she's always making sound more than what it is.
No, he's just very humble about it.
Well, I don't cook anymore, but I've got a lot of plates and I've got a bunch of food. Whatever you want to
thank you very much.
Be comfortable.
Thank you. It means a lot.
You're going to have to cook for Nana one of these days.
Love to.
Nana, have you eaten?
We're all going to eat.
Let's eat. I'm starving.
Yeah, we're starving. My grandparents were so involved in raising my sister and I, and I have always put them on like the biggest pedestal. So the fact that she is loving Artem means everything to me, because if she didn't, I'd probably have to break up with Artem.
We're gonna spend the night. We're staying at the Brawley Inn, and then we're gonna go to Mexicali tomorrow. See our dad.
Are you having dinner with your dad?
We're hanging with him all day. We're leaving in the morning.
And you'll be with him all day?
Yeah.
Oh, now Artem's gonna be there. Mm-hmm. Oh, good.
Yeah.
Oh, that's good. Okay. How about a glass of red wine?
Oh, nice.
You know where the wines are.